Good morning, all. Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Jeremy. Today we are going to be doing the next job order for Car Simulator 2021. And today we have a Bolt Hornet. So let's go over and see what this is. As good morning, would you be able to help me? It's my first car. It might not be the perfect car, but it's mine. Always dreamed about one like this. I finally managed to save some cash, and I started looking immediately. It seems that I might have gotten a bit carried away. I heard this doesn't bode well. The salesman said the brakes need to be repaired, but the rest is in perfect condition. This morning I heard a banging in the back, and it pulls to the right. I hope it's nothing serious. I'll borrow some cash if necessary, but I hope it's just the brakes. I can't wait to hit the road. Please do a checkup and replace what you need. See you. Front bumper needs to be fixed. Change oil, drain and refill it new. Refill windshield washer fluid. Oh, this guy's not gonna like me very much. Well, it's going to be hard to work on if there's no engine in it, or no oil in it. Okay, move you to the car lift. Now, it says that there's no engine oil. I don't trust that. Well, we can't really go for when will I actually be able to do that? Oh. Forgot that I can buy these. That's a new one. I didn't realize they had a window tint kit. Need 10,000 to actually do that, so we'll just replace that one. So we got inventory, we got that, that's fine. Don't remember what button's what. And he said in the back. See, the brake pads need to be gone. That's fine. How about that plate, leaf spring plate? They're all penetrating oil. So as always, if you like the content, please like, subscribe, share, and do whatever. Looks like just this leaf spring's bad. Well, we didn't discover all these parts yet. Those all look perfectly clean. get the items that we need right now. Inventory. So we're gonna sort this by name. Now let's put some oil in this so we can run some tests. It's great having these, but you would think I'd have a better looking one than this. Camshaft. Okay. Yeah. Ignition coil looks like it's bad. A couple of bad spark plugs. See if we're getting enough fuel pressure. Fuel rail. Let's get the... Let's see if that's everything on this now. I'm guessing there's some rubber bushings not. Let's take a look at the suspension a little bit better. That rubber bushing looks good. Get stuff mounted on this. Because I gotta drain the engine oil. Thank you. and Bolt Hornet. That was the name of the Bolt Atlanta. Be nice if they actually got all this together. And this is going to be multiple. Alright. Since I'm under here. This could have been bad. Because I'm curious. We still have four parts that's not to start discovered. So let's go. Because they've already been replaced. Air filter still good? Well, not good. I usually replace air filters one of the first things in the vehicle. Let's see now. Coils cover. Really need to expand this garage so that I can actually get the engine hoist. Here's the thing. Oops. I'm still guessing that those parts are on the suspension, but here's what we're going to do. We're going to replace the others because I looked down here. I didn't see anything that needed to be replaced on the crankshaft. And if you get underneath here, I'm not seeing anything. Because I'm curious. Thank you. Okay, I was just curious. He's getting 8 of them because I'm not going to sit here and do this shit. If you need fuel rails too. He needs both of those as it is. And he's going to get 1, 2, 3. He's going to get 8 of those too. Gotta love these time-consuming jobs, right? I get the tires are misaligned, but that's all right. But I got to find out what the heck's going on. Engine sounds good. That's the test track. Still wish I wouldn't hit the wall, but oh well. Yeah, looks like this might be the only car we do on this one. That's fine. I can live with that. Oh, what a day. I told you it'd be rubber bushings. Four of them. I said it would be in the suspension. I knew it. Usually it's these ones that are bad. It's the one on this lower control arm. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky little devil. That's that one. Thank you. Well, they call it a lower suspension arm, but it's a lower control arm. We know we need four of these. I told you. Should have just got five of them instead. Alright, that takes care of the bolt. What the heck was this thing called again? Takes care of the Bolt Hornet. So I hope you all enjoyed this episode of Car Mechanic Simulator 2021. Remember, if you like the content, please give a like, comment if you want to see anything else. I'll eventually have this going to where I'm going out to the barns, barn finds, and also the junkyard. Junkyard, I don't need quite as much money. Barn, though, I do for barn picking. So with that being said, and that's the end of this episode. Thank y'all. I'll catch you in the next one. Remember, if you like the content, like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you later. Take care, all. Have a good one.